Good day, young people. My name is David McDermott. So you want to be a criminal? So you want to be a badass? You want to do things that are outside the law? All right, I lived that life. I lived it from 12 years old to 23 years old. Then I earned my spot for a life plus 10 for continuing criminal enterprise in violation of Title 21, United States Code, Section 848, 853, 841, and 846. Big time shit, continuing criminal enterprise for marijuana distribution. It fucked up my, it messed up, I apologize for that cuss word. It messed up my life from age 23 to 33, that's for darn sure. I didn't get out from under it for a decade. From 33 to 43, I damn near killed myself trying to build my company, become who I am. Look at all the scars on my face. Can't you tell something's wrong? You wanna be just like me? Let me tell you something. You're gonna take 100% study. You'll never lack off. You'll never back off. You'll turn yourself into a military drill sergeant. You'll act, you'll think, you'll work as if the United States government built you and trained you. You never know, that might be 100% totally true. Besides, it's always the case of 100% total truth of 100% pure lies. That's the way the world works. It's a perpetual spinoff of one person's opinion versus the next. The bottom line is you're here underneath the gods of whoever, whatever religion, and you shall live till the day you die. What type of a life do you want to live? You want to live a good one or a bad one? You want to do good time in prison or bad time in prison? Pick one, there is no other choices. You're either gonna have a good day or a bad day. My name's David Bruce McDermott II. You keep an eye on me, and I'll teach you how to go from 13 to 21 without going to prison. Learn how to teach yourself to be a productive citizen. And this is all just in the case that, you know, you never listen to your parents or your surroundings and you wind up kind of duncey, and you don't want to be that way anymore. Good day.